did come in second, adding 3 more points to their total. And what was the closest race of the day, the Harvard Lightweights narrowly defeated Yale in a classic grudge match between the two schools.
The crews can only weigh 160 pounds per man, and every ounce of that went into their performance today.
So after 6 races, there is a tie at the top. Harvard and Cambridge deadlocked at 20. Stay with us. The final 2 races of the day are coming up next.